shouldn't be out here with a bad influence.
Mister, have a good one, okay?
Right? Did you do one of those canoe trips up to see the Northern Lights?
This is a restricted area, sir. Please leave.
Like that,
I fell over.
Mr. Reaper, I see you don't have your key. Now, you need to go to the Welcome Center and pick it up.
Yeah, hey, bro.
Sorry, sir. Got orders. Can't let you through. Sorry for the inconvenience.
You're obviously having trouble with the concept of no trespass. Moving.
It's just humor, him. Yates likes his little games. Don't be long.
You got my message.
You'd never get caught on camera. Not unless you wanted to be seen. So what's the play?
Ready, Pam.
You're not the only one who's been busy, 47. I'm this close to becoming the next Constant.
Hi there.
I'll be able to dismantle Providence from the inside. Only one man stands in my way. Don Yates. That weasel was the partner's legal counsel for years. He's the top candidate. But remove him from the playing field.
It won't work. If Edward suspects...
I will convince him you acted alone. Retaliation for Gray. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
The Herald, Tamara Vidal. She has eyes everywhere, and they're all fixed on you. The plan won't work unless we take her out.
She never leaves my side for long. Whatever your plan is, I'll help you if I can.
You're sure about this?
As sure as I'll ever be.
Could you ask for better lighting in a million years? It's like golden hour times 20.
I'm not going to lie, though. God asked for grace. In front of whose Argentine vineyard I am currently standing, has announced retirement from the firm.
What?